Uh-oh. Man. Well, there she is. Trish and Jackie. And spanking, a spanking
spank,
match.
Woo, spank me. Spank me. Spank her. Spank it.
It's
spank
this. It. It's this.
That's what happens when you don't trust anybody, JR.
People, you please.
Oh, wait a minute.
Sit down and get a hold of yourself.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, that's a bad choice of words.
What do you mean? It's Trish. It's a spanking match, JR. Oh, I can't wait.
Sticks, you're going to hyperventilate.
Oh, yes, I am going to hyperventilate.
Remember your heart.
Come on, baby. Trish, I'm over here. Let me spank. I mean, can I be a part of this match? Oh, oh baby.
Why don't you earn your keep?
Okay.
Can you be a spanking? Yodis.
But tonight, Bronze Warren brought to you by Necker 2, the world's strongest fat burner. Call 1-800-LIGHTLINE or visit www.stacker2.com.
That's Stacker 2, not Spanker 2. Oh. By the Motorola provides maximum production. Castrol GTX, drive hard.
And by Chef Boyardee. Overstuff yourself on Monday nights with Chef Boyardee Overstuff and the WWF. And JR, have I mentioned lately? I love the WWF. Wow.
And I don't know how much Trish is going to love this.
The following contest is a spanking match. Introducing the opponent from Dallas, Texas, Jacqueline.
Oh, I'll tell you what, in my view, Jacqueline, pound for pound, is the toughest female in the WWF. And I got a feeling that Trish is going to find out about it. And I wonder why Stephanie and Triple H didn't tell Mr. McMahon about this match.
JR, this is pure athletic competition. And I just feel sorry that poor Mr. McMahon is not getting to see this live. I wonder what he's going to think about this. Oh, look out!
Oh,
I'm taping for you, Vince!
Good God almighty! Oh. Trish has been taken to the woods here and whipped like a government mule by Jackie.
Watch it. She's no mule, JR. She's a thoroughbred. Uh-oh, here we go.
Oh, wow, did you hear that leather hit the flesh of Jacqueline?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, Trish,
yeah,
Trish. Will be in Kurt Angle's corner this Sunday.
Turn her over.
At the Royal Rumble. Just moments ago, ladies and gentlemen, Kurt Angle pulled Trish Stratus out of a hell of a situation.
Oh, boy,
here.
Watch this, everybody. Here's the replay. Oh, this was the greatest thing I've ever seen. Oh, yes. Yeah, give me another angle. Come on, give me another angle. I can't see it.
Please settle down.
Give me another replay.
You all right?
Oh, yeah.
You gonna be okay? You know, I am disappointed in Stephanie for even putting you in this match. I mean, it's...
Oh, I know, me too. But you know what? It's your match. I want to come to your match. Let's just focus on that right now.
Trish, listen. You go back to the hotel. Put some salve on that or something, you know? Just rest up for the Rumble. I mean, it's gonna be 3-on-1 tonight. It's me, Edge, and Christian against Austin. And even if it's not, I can handle Austin, okay? You just go back and, you know, ice that thing or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay?
Okay.
The night off. Good job, Trish.
All right. Good luck.
Thank you.